Yeah, I definitely gotta tone down that roll. Could have done that before I flew it again, but oh well. It's pretty in the air. Now that I got her all dialed. Made this with that model plane foam. It's all white. Then I added color with the colored packing tape from the Tape Brothers, I think it's called, site. Prop in the box setup makes a slight whooshy sound, as you can tell as it goes by. Just like the real one, the rear stabilizer is anhedral and flying. I'm glad it's got the orange on it. It makes it so much easier to see. Need to find some navy decals to put on it though, or marine, one of them. I'm flying it along about half throttle. That's a nice job, half throttle. I mean, maybe not as fast as an EDF, but it's 50 some miles an hour, probably 45, 50. That's, you know, bad. Not bad. 1 minute, okay. I didn't like that. Might have been too hot. Yes, dear. We'll get you down here in a second. Yeah, it likes to go faster. You can see if it's starting to tip stall there a little bit. You gotta keep your speed up coming in.